there were six is a plenty as cricket took a tentative step into the world of winter sports with the Ice Cricket Challenge in the Swiss Alps. Some modern greats of the game faced off for a T20 match in the resort town of St. Moritz in temperatures below 0 degrees. Nice spot for it. The match was played on a frozen, snow-covered lake on an artificial turf carpet, with players using traditional cricket gear in a red ball, but wearing normal sports shoes rather than spikes. Australians Mike Hussey and Andrew Simons part of the action, while Virender Sehwag and Shahid Afridi captained the respective teams. Sehwag wasn't undone by the unusual conditions, hitting 5 sixes as he scored 62, while Simons finished with 40 as Sehwag's 11 finished with 9 to 164 from 20 overs. Former England international Ohs Shah was the match winner, however, hitting 5 sixes in his innings of 74 as Afridi's 11 won the match with almost 5 overs to spare. The frozen lake is able to withstand more than 200 tons of weight, while the star-studded tournament is new. Cricket has been played on ice in St. Moritz for more than 25 years, with the lake's incredibly thick ice able to withstand more than 200 tons of weight, enough not just for a game for cricket, but also for grandstands to house spectators. The second of the two matches will be played on Friday night, AEDT. Sehwag's 11, Virender Sehwag, C. Tilakarat Dilshan, Mila Jayawardene, Mike Hussey, Andrew Simons, Mohammed Kaif, Jokinder Sharma, Ramesh Power, Ajit Agarkar, Zahir Khan, Lazith Malinka, Afridi's 11, Graham Smith, Matt Pryor, Jacques Callis, Ohs Shah, Shahid Afridi, Grant Elliott, Nathan McCullum, Daniel Vittori, Mani Panesar, Abdul Razak, Shor.